staying on? How's it going?
Hey, Joe.
Hello, everybody. What's up? How's it going? So good to see all of y'all. Thank you so much for showing up early and hanging out with us. How's it going?
Here's a t-shirt that we received for our VIP. As you can see, it has the name on the front, and all of the tour dates are included right on the back. Also included for VIP, we have the wall flag with the Eternal Blue logo right in the middle. As far as the merch goes, they had this Holy Roller hoodie that was $75. As you can see, it has the song title right on the sleeves and the wreath on flames on the back and in the middle of the sweater. They were also selling mini vinyls at the merch table, so we decided to buy Spiritbox's first self-titled EP as well as a singles collection. Both of these records were $30 each. I hope you guys enjoyed my clips of my VIP experience, and if you weren't able to make it, I do have some videos up on my channel of Spiritbox's performance as well as their openers.